Now, there have been times when I've been uncertain about things, but I never had to think twice about Kinnell. Meeting and falling in love with her gave me a new lease of life when I needed it most. With her, everything is so much clearer and makes so much more sense. Kinnell, if there is anything in this world that I'm sure of, it's you, for sure.
I am so happy today to congratulate my brother Chirag and his beautiful wife Kinnell on this happy special occasion. Kinnell, we are so happy to welcome you into our family, and it has felt as if we have known you for years.
I met Kinnell, or KB as we know her, just after she graduated from UCL, when she decided to gatecrash my birthday party in a club called Bouncer in London. Best decision, and little did I know, I just met a true friend for life. She's confident, but has a tendency to think she's always right. Unfortunately for Kinnell, she's proved wrong at certain times. After much lively, animated discussion, and when she realizes she may have got this one wrong, you get a mellow, oh, okay.
I want $1,250.
No money, no honey.
We had the thing that everyone wanted.
It's been an absolutely fantastic couple of days. I can speak for everyone in wishing them every happiness and success together as husband and wife.
Kinnell and Chirag, I am so pleased to be here to celebrate this milestone with you, and I hope our friendship endures for us to celebrate many more together.
I wish you so much happiness and so much love and all the very best for your future.
To make me dance with you, I always saw you reaching and catching stars. We had the thing that everyone wanted, hung on your sleeve, you wore your heart on it.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome the new Mr. and Mrs.
Love you both to the moon and back, and this has been an absolutely fabulous wedding.
Congratulations to both of you, and thank you so much for a beautiful weekend.
Please now join me in a toast to these two amazing people.
Kinnell, marriage is a new experience for me, and there is no one I would rather spend it with than you.